Good morning. My name is Dr. Andrew Michaels, and I'm here to help you. Good morning. My name is Dr. Andrew Michaels, and I'm here to help you. What seems to be your concern today? Okay. Mm-hmm. Yes. I totally agree. We definitely need to do an exam. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, would you mind focusing? Straight ahead. Focus on my pen. Okay. Okay. It's very interesting. Can you give me your arm real quick? Let me try something. Go limp. Let me take the weight. Thank you very much. Okay. Once again. Okay. And now your other arm. Let it go limp. Let me take the weight. Thank you very much. And one more time. Can you grit your teeth? Hold it. I'm not sure. Let me check. Can you smile for me? Yes. I definitely think an exam is in order. I totally understand. I think we definitely have some issues. Let me check your knee real quick. Let the weight of your leg go limp in my hand. Let it rest on my arm. Okay, hold still. Okay, and again. Now your left leg. Let it go limp. Let me take the weight. Thank you very much. Okay, ready? once more on this side. Let me take the weight. Thank you very much. Hold still. I don't know what to think. That's the problem. Let me take the weight. Okay, thank you very much. Hold still. Let me check your musculature. Okay? Some cranial nerve therapy. Well, sometimes it helps if you breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. Okay, now that that treatment is settling in, let's work on a few other target areas. Let me see if I can look deeply. And get an idea of what we're dealing with. Very interesting. Let me try a different setting. How's that? Does that work better? No. You don't like that? Well, it gives me a lot of information. I'm curious. Let's try a different setting. How's that? Is that better? Let's try this one. To address. Let's try this. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. We definitely got a problem. Have you ever tried audible therapy before for cranial nerve issues? It's when you get up really close and I whisper. Sounds. Still. There it is. I got it. Right here. We got it. We got it out. We got it out. We got the bug. It was right there. And that therapy pulled it out. We've got it out. I'm serious. You had a bug in there. And all of the therapy we were doing, the cream, the inaudible, back and forth, you know. Live anymore inside your temple area right here, and I got it out. Now we just need to fix you up a little bit. Just gonna wipe that off. Yeah, get that all cleaned up. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Do you want to look at it? You can take it home in a bottle. I'll put it in some. I'll put it in some liquid. And we'll put it in a jar. Here. Is that gross or what? You'd be surprised what people have. What kind of parasites people have inside them. It's really gross. But I'm glad we got that out of you. So let's go ahead and do some reflex tests to make sure. Give me your arm. Let me take the weight. Once more. Let's take your knee. Let me take the weight. Very good. Now the other side. Let me see your arm. Let me take the weight. Your knee. Very good. I feel very confident that the procedure was a go. Well, I fooled it. I fooled the parasite. I burned it out with this laser light. I wasn't expecting that. I was attacking it while I appeared to be working on your cranial nerve exam. That cool? So we tricked it. And then I used this light to highlight it. Tricked it. always wonder. It's amazing. It's really amazing. I hope you enjoyed today's little video. My name is Dr. Andrew Michaels, and I can't stand it that they have to mow. Even when it rains, they gotta mow. Bye-bye.